Look, on a logical level, I know that if I had gotten a PS5 pre-order on that day, literally nothing in my life would be different.
Yeah, that's correct.
But I also know there would have been like a weird, I don't know what else to call it, but like, and this is not in like the deviant sense, but a perverted sense of accomplishment. Like, I was able to get, I was literally lucky enough to be able to give a company my money for a product. Oh my gosh.
But like, I'd like to point out, of all of the people in chat, one expressed desire and ability to get hold of a thing which is supposed to be Sony's crowning achievement for the year.
Yeah.
One person was able to acquire that and participate in that, which means that Sony failed to control their supply chain correctly and to ensure that consumers will be able to purchase these, right?
Let's make a terrible analogy. So the online retailers, be it Walmart or Best Buy or Amazon or whatever, if Sony is a person, then mm-hmm. then these are their pets, their dogs. Let's say they're all in each dog, and you can decide what kind of breed and size dog each of these things are in chat, because that's a fun exercise, and we need some joy in this.
Okay.
So you're going to then give your dogs some food. Let's call the PS5, it's a PS5 dog food-shaped can. You don't, as Sony, in this case, the food being, I guess, the numbers of pre-orders. My analogy is getting stretched, but just stay with me. So you put the food down, which is all the number of the pre-orders, and then you tell the dogs with no leashes and that you've never brought to doggy daycare or any sort of training whatsoever.
Right.
Don't eat this until tomorrow. We know you're hungry. Sit. And then you leave. And that stinks. And I'm glad in this hypothetical that the dogs are fed, because I don't want a hungry doggo. But I also want a freaking PS5.
What they've done is that thing that some first-time pet owners do, where they put out all of the food for the length of time they're going to be gone on vacation and then just leave, right?